So in this episode of Creative Warehouse, I thought to make this video because somebody needs it. There's someone out there who is paralyzed already because he's waiting for the perfect time to start. Now, this thing plagues a lot of creative people. They are creative only in their minds, but they are not starting out anything. Why? The right time hasn't come. I have not gotten the quality of camera I want. I have not bought the quality of light I want. Therefore, I can't start. I am actually waiting. You are killing yourself. Because the best way to start is to start. So you can have all these high dreams, you know, to do quality works and all of that. But you do not have the money to start. How about you start with what you have? It has crippled a lot of people. There's what they call paralysis in analysis. You're waiting for the right time to do things. You're still analyzing it. You're still checking it. What will people say if I do it at this level? No, I think I still need to wait. When that big one comes, then I will do it. You cannot get anywhere with that kind of mindset. If you don't have money to buy a new camera, how about you buy a second hand, a used one? If you don't have money to buy a used one, how about starting out? And when you get a client or you get a job, go and rent a camera. Just start. Some people said they have not started because they do not have a website. Come on, like, that's so absurd. You are waiting to get a website before you start? Perfectionism is a myth. It does not exist anywhere. And these people who have this mentality of perfectionism, they do nothing but criticize other people who started small. You would see people in filmmaking who started, you know, their films on a small budget with a not so high camera, but they've gotten into the experience. And then the bosses, the professionals, the tech guys who are so creative, only that they cannot start small, will be there criticizing. No, you shouldn't have done that. Come on, that picture quality was not up to standard. Not top notch. Look at the acting, look at the lighting. You know, he would have bounced the lights, he would have done this, he would have... They just analyze and analyze, but they do not have one project to their names. The person who had already started small and started imperfect. But as he continued, he learned from his mistakes, you know, upgraded and kept improving himself. But you who have not started, you have all the best ideas in the world, Hollywood standard, but they are just in your mind and you haven't started anything. And before long, that person actually attains a level of excellence and is the one that people already know. He gets opportunities that you would never be able to get because he started. There are people who said, no Nigerian film in the cinema is good. They are all substandard. Oga, what have you done? Let me see. They have not done anything. Ha ha, you're only joking. And what I'm telling you is something that had held me back for a long time because I was waiting for the right time. I felt I was too talented to do certain kind of projects or movies. And here am I, looking at or seeing people that grew in the industry before me, that I watched grow, doing things, directing films, making hits. And I'm still saying, Sammy, relax. You know, time will come, yeah? Just relax, you will do a big one. It's deception. So in extension, I'm saying to you guys, this is what I had learned. It has kept me down for so long. We need to learn to start small. You have all these big ideas in your head, that's fine. But if you do not understand the law of small beginnings, the law of starting small, then you would be there forever. Save your own life and your destiny by starting from where you are. Shouldn't be ashamed to start small and then grow. Quit that mental rot of perfectionism. End it today. Start from where you are. Whatever is keeping you is destroying you. Now is the time. So that's all for today. I remain your host, Sammy Joe, and this is Creative Warehouse. I'm out. Bye. Bye.